I got
bacon grease inside my cheesy eggs. I got onion rings and pepper strings inside my cheesy eggs. Avocado slices for the prices in my cheesy eggs. I got cheddar flowing, bread is toasted with my cheesy eggs. I woke up like this, I'm hungry like a hippo. I get up real quick to check myself, there's sweat up on my pillow. I ignore that shit, go take a shit, then start up with the pan. I think I'm gonna need a fan. This that I got butter going, egg white flowing in my cheesy eggs. Salt and pepper with the proper spice and up my cheesy eggs. I got sausage links that are chopped up inside my cheesy eggs. No beans cause I ain't trying to fart after I eat these eggs. All this protein in my body, it builds up the proper gains. I just hope after I eat these eggs I see my muscles change. I said this is the most important meal of the day. Man, you gotta listen to what I gotta say. See, use a bitch. You probably put spinach up inside your cheesy eggs. Probably only using whites, no yolks inside your cheesy eggs. The sad thing is, you don't put cheese up inside your boring ass eggs. That's depressing, cause it's a combo that I have every day. I cannot eat the cereal unless it's Cap'n Crunch. I've been trying to find a way to pack these eggs inside my lunch. Tried egg salad sandwich when I was in third grade. It was voluntary, yes, I ate it without getting paid. Don't ask questions to me, I don't want the answers to that shit. Egg salad isn't tasty cause there's mayonnaise in that shit. I'm a ketchup guy with a hot sriracha pouring on my eggs. What came first, was it the chicken or the egg? Yeah, we done here. That's a saying, right? Like, the chicken or the egg?